Mina Yvonne Akisoya, the mayor of Freetown.
John Tegome Lasayo, head of the Metropolitan Police.
Mina John Albert Simbo, the media one officer for the Freetown City Council.
My name is Superintendent Desmond Babatunde Marsh, the LUC for Metropolitan Police.
Every year, rain can come. And when the rain can come, we know say it can cause bad, bad disaster in our community then.
Freetown City Council don't join hand with central government. For fet dirty business na Freetown.
The city where we dey inside, in need for clean. Where we get clean city, all man in life be better. All man in life go healthy. And the city self go safe.
So this time round, Papa Government and the Freetown City Council don't pull words say they do so. Because then they throw it away, now in they cause them bad, bad flow in the way they affect the community.
And this city here, it get for clean. So anybody where we catch, the eat dirty, who sign up for IBAM, we go fine them 500,000 yuan. If that ain't all right, you go get for going to jail for 6 months.
What did they catch? Let me go.
Oh, well done, officer. I mean, this is what they throw in the street now. They talk to the body, but what they ask me if me not to cancel away. What kind of nonsense is this? None of them can throw in the street. You're welcome.
Hey, shut up.
Well, I just pull it. No, with you.
I'm the vice chairman for the Kube community. I'm all about to make a day and I'm advise people everything at the up street. Here, we beg the level to make the gutter. As they see, now we have a massive community cleaning.
Me formula in a salon. I want to remember, say, cleanliness. Next to godliness. After we don't get a dirty like us, no can't so wear dirty in a street like this. It no good for we come street and everybody health. It no make no sense. So dear, we the beg we salon people level.
For good dirty, now they call me for afraid I can say.
For small dirty, why give me picking? Now make a they can pay 500,000.
We need to look at the quantity of the dirty.
Now we watch we neighbor. If it well for we all. If it sweet, we all go enjoy.